Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using disappearing messages on Viber. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Viber app on your phone. Open the chat that you would like to turn on disappearing messages for. Tap on the three dots button at the bottom of the chat. From the options that appear, tap on a self-destruct timer. You now have a few different options for the amount of time that the chat will disappear after. You can choose 10 seconds, 1 minute, 1 hour, or 1 day. Select the time that you would like. Now, when you send a message in that chat, it will disappear the amount of time you selected after the person has read it. I can't show you it happening as my phone won't let me record secret messages. In order to turn off disappearing messages, you need to tap on the three dots button at the bottom of the chat again. Then select off. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Viber tips and tricks.